Fire broke out in the 22-story commercial property on Thursday afternoon. Police say they are talking to the owner of the FR tower as part of their inquiry. A senior fire service official said rescuers were focusing on the worst affected 8th to 10th floors. The fire brigade initially put the death toll at 19, but police said on Friday that a further 6 people had been killed.